Good morning. My name is Kevin Witt. I'm a project manager in the Japan Lessons Learned Project Director in the Office of Nuclear Reactor Regulation. I'll be going through the slides on the Tier 3 analysis. Second slide, please. During our meeting today, we intend to go over the objective for this meeting, give a brief background on these activities, talk about the spent fuel pool study, which is the research activity that Brian has spoken about, and then we'll talk about the regulatory analysis, which is the generic analysis that we've conducted for this Tier 3 issue for all spent fuel pools, and then finally we'll talk about the next steps. Next slide, please. The objectives of the meeting today are to talk about the spent fuel pool study, which was conducted by the Office of Research. In the slides, we'll be referring to this as the study, as shorthand for that term. Subsequently, we'll be talking about the activities on the Japan Lessons Learned Tier 3 activity on expedited transfer of spent fuel. This is the generic analysis that we've done for the Tier 3 issue. In addition to that, we'll talk about how the study's analysis and past studies were expanded upon to make it applicable to all spent fuel pools. And finally, at the end of the presentation, we'll provide extended time for stakeholders to ask questions or provide any remarks. Next slide, please. The spent fuel pool study was initiated in July of 2011 following the Fukushima event in March of 2011. Subsequent to that, this Tier 3 issue was established as a Japan Lessons Learned item, and we established a plan to address this issue in a memorandum to the Commission. Subsequent to those issues being initiated, we've received several direction memorandums from the Commission, known as Staff Requirements Memorandum. As Brian mentioned, one of those SRM, Staff Requirement Memorandum, directed the staff to do some additional research in the spent fuel pool study. Another Staff Requirements Memorandum from the Commission directed the staff to do an international comparison of spent fuel management practices. So subsequent to that, we sent an updated plan back to the Commission, which includes the consideration of this information in addition to consideration of the ongoing waste confidence activities in our schedule so that we can provide the information to our stakeholders to allow them to be engaged in all of these activities. Next slide, please. This slide gives a brief overview of all of the activities that we're talking about today. The first issue is the spent fuel pool study, which we've spoken about numerous times. And this study was a specific consequence study on a specific plant, a boiling water reactor, Mark I design reactor, for a specific scenario, and that's a seismic event. Subsequent to that analysis, we did a regulatory analysis, which was contained in the spent fuel pool study in Appendix D of that document. The regulatory analysis is a, it takes the consequences that were calculated in that consequence study and applies it to the regulatory framework. It also takes additional considerations into account, including other types of initiating events to expand it out slightly for that study. Subsequent to that document, we did a more expanded analysis which applies to all spent fuel pools, and that's the generic regulatory analysis. That's the Tier 3 analysis that we'll be speaking about later.